Hey, what's up, everyone? This is Matthew Davis, Matthew D, the gamer here. Welcome back to another building video. Next up, we are going to build Darwin Watterson from the Amazing World of Gumball. So pretty much, there's not that many colors we need to get. So maybe, just maybe, this will take us lesser than the gumball statue. So I'm just gonna build it right here. Now, what do we need? Alright, what kind of orange? Because he's orange, pretty much. Orange stained clay. Orange wool. A lime green. White. Black wool. Sorry, I'm starting to laugh because Sterling really hates Darwin and I'm not doing this to piss him off. Me and Sterling just show each other characters and we like it when we get mad at our characters. So we go like. So Sterling, you can comment down fuck Darwin or something like that. It's hilarious when he does that. Okay, go ahead. Alright.
Mr. Pig, get away. Bam, Mr. Pig. Bam, Mr. Pig. Hey, cow. Move your fat, beefy ass. Thank you.
Alright, so I'm gonna go down here. And try to make sure not to make too big. He has really long legs for fish. Okay, so how many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, so 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Make him not as big as Gumball. So pretty much, yeah. Alright, now let us go here. Sure, that's good enough. Now let's go up. We gotta make this even. Even Steven. And no, Steven, I'm not talking about you. You see what I just did there?
Yeah.
This way. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna be as big as Gumball, so yeah. Making Darwin a little too small here. Oh well. Change the music to classic music. Like, I've been trying to do that. As a matter of fact, I'm just gonna do it right. I'm gonna see. This right here is his arm, right here. Shit, I think I made his arm a little bit too big. Yep, so that is his arm right there. Believe it or not, yes, that's his arm. It is almost nighttime. Sorry, guys. So yeah, let's get back over here to Darwin. His other arm. Yeah, that doesn't actually look too bad. Can't believe I actually did that pretty well. Make his fish tail. Shit. I'm just doing random shit. So yeah. Right. Right here. How that looks. So that's the shape. Alright, there we go. I think he looks a little bit too small, don't you think, guys? Oh well. So now let's make his mouth. Right here. around the tongue, and the inside. Damn it, my dog's barking again. All that's left to do is the eyes. Second, I thought he was a girl, but it turns out he was a boy. Right, so now, the white wall. I know exactly what we have to do. Have to remove the part one of this. So now we are going to fill him in, starting with the white, on his shoes, the white parts of his shoes. It's probably going to be getting dark out any minute. Yeah, that looks better. story.
Good.
Shit, just wait till the sun goes down a little bit more. What are you looking at, pig? Yeah, I just did that for no goddamn reason at all. So, pretty much so, yeah. Magenta stained clay. Red wool. Okay, then his shoes, the rest of his shoes in lime green. Now we just have to fill the rest in with orange. Simple as that. Oh yeah, he also has a shiny part right here, so yeah, let me just make that real quick. You know, since he doesn't have any hair. You know what confused me in that episode? The mustache. When Gumball and Darwin were trying to get rid of all the hair that was on their body, Darwin was completely bald and yet he didn't have any hair to begin with, so did his skin just peel off? So was that his skin that peeled off? Did it just peel off? Because that's just weird. Yeah, there we go. So, now we can fill the rest in with orange. His legs. Ginormous head. merely there. That's the Darwin statue. Looks pretty cool, huh? Okay, open options. User interface. Okay, there we go. That's the Darwin statue. So I just copied it from the picture. So, yeah. Pretty much so. Anyways, that was it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. This has been Matthew D. the Gamer. See you guys later. Ward out.